Salvation will only come to us when we realize that our only hope is in Jesus Christ in this life and the life to come. Salvation doesn't come to anybody who says, Jesus can do most of it and I can do the rest of it. Or he can give me most of the way and then God leaves it up to me to do the rest. These pictures come to us to say that salvation is of the Lord and we are saved by grace alone, through faith alone, in Christ alone, and not of our own doing. It is all a gift, lest any of us should boast.